Tonight, Brebeuf Jesuit is asking the Vatican to get involved in a dispute with the Archdiocese of Indianapolis.
Yeah, Brebeuf refused to fire a teacher in a same-sex marriage. The Archdiocese says it violated church teachings and stripping the school of its Catholic identity. Tonight, Brebeuf wants the Vatican to reverse that decree.
The Archdiocese issued a statement today saying that Brebeuf Jesuit Preparatory School freely chose not to implement these practices and therefore decided to no longer be recognized as a Catholic institution in the Archdiocese.